on this Minnesota power play. Sekeras is in deep. Here's Brunette. Brunette's got a second crack at it. Brunette for Joltok. Joltok gets a second chance. Here's Brunette. Top of the back. Question. It's going to be Philippe Kuma, a power play goal, and Minnesota leads 1-0.
To me today, he said, don't underestimate their defensemen. They join the plays, not as much as we do, but close.
Try to center for Park, couldn't get the shot away. Joltok has the puck. Park again, drop pass, Ronnie, let it go. Minnesota is not already there. Marion Gaborik has given Minnesota a 2-0 lead and taken the crowd out of this game. How do you like that wild power play, Packer? They're now 2-for-2 with 3 shots on goal and scored on 2 of the 3 shots. And they're looking for more. Shot score! It's in again! Pascual Dupuis set it up! And it's a 3-0 Minnesota lead! Here's Sakic circling out of the circle. Wild able to get to it. Brunette one, touched it there for Dowd. Brunette will force it in deeper. Wow, mishandle it. Turn on the front and it's in! Andrew Brunette, I think, or Patrick Waugh. And with 4 minutes left in the third, it's 4-1 Minnesota. Here's Brunette, their power play leader during the regular season, finds Joltok out of the circle. Down for Andrew Brunette, who had goals in the first 2 games. Shot from the angle! That hit the post behind Waugh! In and out, off the iron! Here's Gaborik, now shot, score! There it is! Marion Gaborik! The first Stanley Cup playoff goal at home for the Minnesota Wild. It's a 2-1 game!
Those which are given, and those which are made. The Minnesota Wild are no
chances have something in common. They're going higher on Manny Fernandez.
Turned over off the boards. DeVries is beaten. They're trying to break. Here's a chance. Park and Hendrickson. Park scores! Here's Battaglia. Didn't see much of him in the second period out of Battaglia. He was banged up. Suffered with no headman pass. Gaborik's in. Shot. Score. Off wide and in. Marion Gaborik. And the Wild are less than 8 minutes away from Game 7 tomorrow night in Denver. Cautiously, the Wild move to center. Here's Park. Got some zip on that pass. Sekeras, a long shot on goal. If you're going to dump it in, why not dump it in on goal? We'll see why the goaltender struggles. They're onside. Here's Park from the angle. He scores! Richard Park! It's sudden death overtime! Game 7 tomorrow night from Denver. Minnesota's second power play of the game. Here's Cliff Ronning. He'll shoot it around. Ronning had one of his better games in Game 6 last night. Saw more ice time than any other Minnesota forward. Joltok shot. Save, rebound, score! Pascal Dupuis on the rebound. It's a power play goal, and the Wild are tied it at 1. Here's Ronning behind the net. Ronning holding. On the far side is Dowd. Running on it now. For Kuba. Let it go. Save, rebound, score! It's Marion Gaborik! A power play goal. And with 4:28 left in the third, the game is once again tied. This time in 2. by Sekeresh. Here's Keane on it. And it's taken away. Sergei Zoltan for Minnesota. Here's Brunette. Brunette's in! Andrew Brunette shot score! Andrew Brunette in sudden death overtime! And Minnesota is moving on! Ladies and gentlemen, the Minnesota Wild have pulled off the upset. They have defeated the Colorado Avalanche in sudden death overtime.
Oh, and like a proud father, Jacques Lemaire
gets it. Roddy, who mans the point. Here's Sergei Zoltan into the middle, dishes off Kuba, back in front, Lucic out, they score! Power play goal, and it's Sergei Zoltan. Toronto Wild with the puck point in the net, Wes Walls in front scores! Wes Walls, the go-ahead goal, less than 3 minutes into the third. The 2-1 lead is Walls again, unable to barge in. Gabrick's got it. Morrison watching Gabrick, who set up the goal. Shot scores! And he just set up another by Wes Walls.
And this line has been eating up the big line for the Canucks in this third period.
Puck gets it out to May at center. Dupuis gathers it back in. Here's a chance, and Gabrick couldn't get it to Hendrickson, loose on the right side. Now Gabrick fires, scores! Oh, what a blast by Marion Gabrick, and he has his fifth goal of the playoffs. Kuba came down from his right point position, but couldn't get the shot away. There's a shot off target, Kuba at the side of the net, penalized player back, they score! The penalty had ended, but Sergei Zoltan fires it into the net, and the Wild have a 2-1 lead on a Zoltan even strength goal.
Yep, Vancouver came back in game one.
And came back from two goals down. Barron and Salo on the ice against Gabrick, scores! Gabrick to Walls, and it's a 2-goal lead again here tonight for Minnesota.
Interesting face-off alignment, and the Wild win the draw. They had two men. One of them, Gabrick, standing on the right side. Kuba scores! Ten minutes gone, second period. 2-1 Canucks. Here come the Wild. Zoltan to Gabrick, scores! Marion Gabrick!
Kuba, coolly to center, a right wing pass through to Stevenson. Gabrick scores! Over Letowski in the series, Grandma Red of the Letowski family made the trip today, and you can bet she's thrilled right now, but here comes Wes Walls, across, scores! They get it right back!
Johnson with the shot wide. The big winger of the Wild out there along with Dowd and Park. Now Lucci out of the net. He'll send it around the boards. Knocked down by Dowd. Ricochets in front. They score! Richard Park got the carom. And the puck is in the net for the opening goal.
Now Zoltan again, 10 seconds left, 4-on-3, bouncing through the crease. And it's Gabrick up top, running, shot, scores! Looked like it hit some of the traffic in front. Wasn't Brunette, it is a Wild go-ahead goal. Balls, hands in an uproar. Brunette's got a chance, in front, rebound, Marshall scores! And it will be the third Minnesota goal, Jason Marshall. Jovanovski there, sends it around. There's Willie Mitchell, putting it deep. There's Brunette, got to come out in front, backhand, scores! Andrew Brunette, and it's 4-1 Minnesota.
Is Mark Crawford yanked Kluche here or not?
As Kluche on this play is right on. Balls. Stephenson moves up. Jeremy Stephenson. Shot scores. Marion Gabrick. And it's 5-1 Minnesota. Seventh time in Canuck history that they have surrendered four in a playoff period. And here may be another running. Rob by Kluche. Rebound. Scores. And there's a record goal scored by a former Canuck, Cliff Ronning, as it really unravels here in Vancouver. Kept in by Olin. And knocked away. Walls with a break. Here's Wes Walls down the ice, down the trailer. Walls scores, shorthanded. 7-2 Minnesota. And Wes Walls has a 3-point night. Final PK shift. Kuba, it mans the puck, Walls got it, and there's a shot, kick there, rebound, Brunette scores! Andrew Brunette, another late power play goal! Joel Tuck, Stephenson, stopped by Kluche. Stephenson's had some chances, Gabrick plays it up top, Sekeresh fires, scores! Puck sent down the ice, Linden after it, beaten to the puck by Mitchell. Now Laaksonen scampering into the Vancouver zone, comes up with a puck, looks for Ronning across, Hendrickson scores! Darby Hendrickson, his first on the postseason. Their great split. Jovanovski's seventh from Naslin and Morrison. Ronning to Laaksonen scores! Gave it away. Ronning knocked off his stick. They score. Andrew Brunette's got another. 5-1 Wild.
Two. Brokaw trying to dig a three. And it does come loose. Malik battling. Puck in front. They score. Oh, a weird one. As the puck sailed in front. Kluch. Wow. It's a piece of Kuba. Now Walls. Up ahead it goes. Laaksonen. Into the Vancouver zone, in front, off the skate, scores! Wes Walls scores the goal into an almost open net, and we are tied at two.
Give Bertuzzi something on a point shot on that situation when he's behind the net, because you know the Wild are jamming the front of the net.
Here's a quick counter by the Wild, Darby Hendrickson scores! Darby Hendrickson, the former Canuck, has given Minnesota a 3-2 lead with 5:12 left.
Three on the other side, 15 seconds left in the Minnesota power play. Now Joltoff coming out in front, shot, scores on the rebound. Dupuis, his second of the night, and it's
full. That series, and tonight if the Ducks can win this game, they will end this series, Bill, and move on.
Well, the story so far in the first 4 minutes, we'll take a look at the shot here.
On the blast, deflected out in front, Keith Carney back to Ronning. Ronning looking to leave it, center to score! And they do get the first goal! And that ends the shutout streak of J.S. Jaguar. A power play goal for the Wild. Let me say this slowly for those in Minnesota, 1-0 Wild.